breached, and we will drown soon. With the oxygen, you escape now.
Not without you.
I am Admiral Yarovev of the Russian Imperial Navy. I have served my great country for many years, but the country I know withers. The bear lies down to sleep for its final time. And I wish also this fate on the ship I have grown to love.
No deal.
Yes, deal. For the outer airlock can only be opened from inside the ship. This is my gift to your child. I release you to a future beyond this dying vessel.
And my gift to you?
Tell my story. Tell how the proud men of the Russian Navy fought against the enemy from inside and sacrifice their lives for that their country may once again stand proud.
You have my word.
I salute you. Quickly, into the airlock, and I will release you.
Goodbye, Admiral.
it's me. I've enough on my plate without you making me jump out of my skin and all.
Your hair.
What about me hair?
It's white.
Aye, that'd be right. I was detained by some unpleasant fellas from down below. Gave me quite a fright. That's why I wasn't at the chapel. But I can see you've kept yourself busy. Anyways, let's get you out of here and back to safety. Right, young lady. I'm going to have a quick look around now for a safe place to put you. Now, you stay put, or you'll be banging into something that'll make your hair turn white. And we wouldn't be wanting that now, would we?
Father, I found a book in the labyrinth.
You've been sightseeing in there as well. Good Lord almighty, girl. I have been needing to chain you to something.
It has protective symbols. Maybe you could use them.
Bless you for the thought, but I've enough protection from him above. And for that diagram to be any good, you'd have to draw it out and be sitting in the middle of it. And you know something? I've left all my colouring pens at home tonight. Now, you'd be doing me a big favour if you were to stay put before you bang into something bigger than you.
Stay put. Right.
That stands before me, the first to visit me in my prison 700 years past.
700 years, all alone in a barn. Oh, those winter nights must have just flown by.
Silence, ignorant heretic, or I behead you.
Leave him be.
For the child has spirit. But what is that when this island is littered with the bones of holy men? My gift to them for their spirit in obstructing me from claiming my rightful inheritance.
And this inheritance, I wouldn't wonder, would be some way to explaining why you're walking and breathing when you should be gone long past.
The inheritance is the gift of eternal life, contained within an ancient scroll, concealed by the Dalard Abbot and his cohorts. A scroll which draws forth pale demon blood through my veins. I am no longer man. I am 1 foot in earth, and 1 foot above the gaping abyss of Hades.
So why stay on the island? Came for a holiday and fell in love with the scenery.
Hold your yapping tongue, for won't I clip it? Boils and blades plaster over this island and its treacherous inhabitants, for it was they and their pox-bitten abbot who plotted to incarcerate me in this dungeon hole for an eternity. I, Vladimir Kalita, who worshipped in the first Kremlin, who butchered the Swedes under Nevsky on the banks of the river Neva, incarcerated within this prison of flowing water.
Running water? You're trapped here by running water.
Demons cannot cross running water.
Indeed, the abbot's final trick before I was transformed. And you shall find a way to shore up this stream, or your holy man shall be opened up and gutted like livestock. Done her job well, and I taste freedom for the first time in an aeon. Do you not now fear me? For you have served your purpose well, holy man. And for this, should I exercise mercy as a god might?
Now, that'd be nice, but I'm not holding my breath.
Yes, I shall spare. And secure for you a fate worse than death. For when you pass beyond this world, heaven shall no longer welcome you, for you have released a demon.
My faith will protect me from feckless lesser demons as yourself.
I shall snuff out her life as a candle.
The book from the library. The names. Read out the names.
Thank you. Master fell. Verdelet!
How is this? I move to strike, and yet cannot!
You've done well, girl. And before you ask, I'll tell you. The book you've got, I myself was looking for it, but as I couldn't find it, assumed you had it. And lucky you did.
But how?
If you name a demon, you have power over him. And you named him. It's your shout, Lara.
For this you shall burn for eternity! I shall drown you in a mire of your own entrails before I squeeze!
Be quiet!
What do you reckon we get out of this godforsaken place and go and get a nice cup of tea with Winston? Almost forgot. Would you be wanting to wave goodbye to our little friend?
Back to where you belong.